Hey Wizard, let's talk about polygons. How could we use a coordinate grid to determine the lengths of this polygon's sides? For this side, let's label the coordinates of this top vertex, which has an x value of 5 and a y value of 4. And the bottom vertex, which has an x value of 5 and a y value of -3. Notice that both of the x values are the same, so the distance between these two points is the difference between the y value of 4 and the y value of -3. One strategy we can use to find the difference is to count the distance from one point to the other. Since our x values are the same, we are only counting the distance along the y-axis. Just like a ruler, we start at 0. And don't get to 1 until we reach this next line. Let's count all the way to the next vertex. The length of the side is 7 units. Distance is always positive, so whether you count up from the bottom or down from the top, the distance is still 7 units. Let's calculate the length of this side. One vertex is at 2, 4, and the other vertex is at 5, 4. This time, the y values are the same, which means that we will be looking at the difference in the x values to determine the side length. The difference between 5 and 2 is 3, which means that the length of the side is 3 units. Since this shape is a rectangle and its opposite sides are of equal length, we know its opposite side is also 3 units. This side has a length of 7 units, which means its opposite side is also 7 units. Now we can use this information to find out all sorts of things, such as the rectangle's area and perimeter.